My name's Xander. I'm 24. I'm a resident here at Pride Haven. I was staying with family after college, kind of with health issues and ending college, and had not been able to work with the like development of my health issues. I had become homeless and thought staying with my family was going to be a good idea. I haven't had much contact with them since I came out, which I did during college. And it was not a good time. They're not very accepting of it and not very accepting of me. I was not feeling safe with how I was kind of being treated. With the like help of my therapist, I went to a mental health facility. And while I was there, that's when my family had decided that I was no longer welcome back. I didn't know where else to go.
We opened the facility as a response to the fact that there really wasn't anybody serving that population here in Kansas City. When you're talking about homeless, gay, lesbian, trans youth, if we can't get in touch with one of these kids within 48 hours of them hitting the streets, the chances of them falling victim to a crime, whether it be trafficking or rape or assault, or them falling into homelessness permanently, increases by 80%.
Youth in this time in general are having a hard time with housing. But like more of the unique part of being LGBT is there's the like less family support, and having to like build that support on my own it's often where I feel like I have to rely a lot more on community resources that are like so hard to find. Regardless of just like it being affordable, it also like there is that comfort piece of knowing that you're in an area that you feel safe as an LGBTQ individual. I called a lot of shelters. There's been some worry as like an LGBTQ person to call ones that have to do with a religious affiliation. Not that like all Christian people are against LGBTQ, but there have been churches or similar things I've been to that have been discriminatory because of that. And so there was like that fear with some of the shelters that would be not acceptable if I called.
We are the largest homeless shelter provider between here and Chicago and Dallas. We focus more on person first model than housing first. There's some qualifications. The word has gotten out to, you know, to the LGBTQ community plus community. We are friends. We do have a wonderful program that we help work through those individuals and help them. What are your goals? What do you want? Is this lifestyle working for you?
We follow what is known as a housing first model here at Save Inc. We aren't going to really place any barriers in your way. We don't think that you can address any of your issues until you're stably housed. So we are going to first, housing first, we're going to put you in housing, and then we're going to wrap you in services.
The more I keep pushing to make the world a better place for me, I'm also making it a better place for others like me. And I like want to be around to see that, especially like for my little siblings and other like LGBT kids.